No hands. That's about it for Bledsoe Creek. The rest is just a bunch of paddling.